Well, a man Metro Police call a serial drugstore robber is behind bars this morning. Investigators say since last Friday night, 26-year-old William Nicks has held up five different drugstores, including a Walgreens and CVS yesterday. In each case, investigators say he gave the clerks a note threatening to shoot them if they didn't give him Xanax or hydrocodone pills. Investigators don't think Nicks actually ever had a gun.